Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Dragon Slayer, The Legend of Heroes. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, back in Havelock, as you can see on the upper right corner of the screen. Just to remind you guys, well, I'm not going to go all the way back in there, but in the castle, above, well, Drax and King, I forget his name, the King, King Theos, I believe is the name. King Theos and the dancing troupe, there's a stairs, and it does not go down, because the last episode, I believe it was, I looked downstairs and there was nothing leading up. So those stairs seem to be leading up. So I'm like, well, if we can get to like a roof area, we can just walk down the stairs and get in, because we can't get in with the dancing troupe just moves to block us every time. Although you think, why couldn't they block us to coming through the stairs? But whatever. So that comes together with this. Is this the one? Yeah, you look alright to me, but stay away from that Sandra. Men who watch your exotic dance just aren't the same. It's the other one that I want then. Haven't you heard? Some foreign baron is visiting King Theos. They called him Mr. Drax. Look, it's not you either. And I left it. Now they've probably reset. Okay, this is the one. In Port Sword, north of here, there's a crazy inventor. He's been trying to fly in a giant kite that he built, but I'm sure he crashed every time so far. He's always dragging pieces home through the desert. So that's where I want to go, Port Sword, and it is north of here. We've been to Oasis, so from Oasis, it's like, that would be northwest. Yeah, I know my directions. But I want to check out this place called Hollow. Alright, so we need to go down and around. Sylph Invasion. Now I use the Calm spell to like get rid of these things, and maybe I should because I'm almost all asleep now. Alright, now we're all sleeping. So we're silenced, as you can see the lips with the X through, but we can still make physical attacks. And these things can't put us to sleep, which is awesome. Alright, let me go up here. Now there's, we could just warp back to Oasis and go from there is the quickest way, but I want to check out this cave, this hollow. I don't think we've been in here. Oh, that cave is the way through. Okay, what's this then? Hopefully we have torches? We have two torches, okay. Oh, we can't get through. I don't know what I think I'm trying to do, but alright, but there's a way through nearby, though, isn't there? Yeah, we can just walk through here. Alright, I'm not sure what the hollow is all about, then. But we'll just follow the mountain range up north, and then shadows appear. Let me bet these are spellcaster types. Voltage Storm? Searing sh- oh my. 210. Finally got rid of one. Oh! That's not good. Well, this one has least hit points. I think it's the same amount of hit points they divided between to make that copy. That's interesting. I meant to hit the other one. Oh crap, what? 17 left, really? Fades away. Calm spell. Can they still do their voltage thing? I have to defeat the original one. They aren't dividing, because it's the same amount every time. Okay, and the other one fades away automatically. Okay, that's good to know. So just ignore this copy and attack the first one. I bet you we only get experience for the three of them. Damn. Alright, we need some Mondo healing going on here. It's almost 500. Just do like 100, I think. Yeah. I just want to top everyone off right now. Actually, does anyone have Cure 2? Okay, good. Did it say level 30? Did we go? Boarfang and Scavenger. The Scavenger croaks in a rasping voice. The spells are silenced. Oh boy. Now, I like silencing us, but not when we're silenced. If that makes any sense. Tears into Sonya double damage. What? 700-something. Oh my god. Damn. I think it's hard. It's tearing into us, and we're tearing through these herbs. Oh, no. Just attack now. It's almost done. It's almost dead. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Yeah, those things are tearing us up. close enough. Look at that, within 1 point. Within 3 points. Okay. Continuing on our way. Scavenger swoop down. Oh wow, that was a nice hit there. Not too bad this time. So who's got the most hit points? I mean magic points. Giles at this point. No, I think Ethan does. Continuing, we're almost there. Yeah, it's towards the coast here. Flame skulls and the shadow something or other. You know, I bet you these things shoot fire, can be magical. Might be a mistake to calm. I don't know if these things naturally use fire. Let's try it. Just attacking. One flame skull down. They could be cool looking, but they're not. I mean, if you literally had a, like, picture a Ghost Rider flaming skull, that would have been awesome. I don't know, it's blue and green. When a shadow attacks. Oh, it's summoning flame skulls. Well, let's kill him first before he summons more. Too late. Do we get extra experience? We're attacking that one for some reason. It's blasting. Oh, these ones aren't silenced. Oh, God. These ones aren't silenced. And we're silenced. That stinks. Not fair. It's blasting fire. $19.50 experience. Not sure if it's for the three of them or the five of them. No, maybe the last, this is close enough here. Last heal up before Port Sword, hopefully. Close enough. One too many. I wasn't paying attention. There it is. Port Sword. I'm assuming it's pronounced as in, you know, a sword. Slashy thing. Just taking a drink. Hello, port sword! This is the place, partner. Let's deal. What are you looking for? They have potion and tele lens. He's very, very, popular around these parts. They just sell those. You got a bed to sleep in? Look out in here! Don't step on models. Name's Isaac. I design gadgets. I'm working on a kite that people can fly in. I want to launch off Jin Tower so I can fly over Havelock and land at the border. But in all my test flights, I crash before I reach the castle. It hurts. My design is perfect, but all the cloth around is too weak and gets shredded. I've analyzed the composition. The kite won't climb using weak cloth. I revised the system and verified the weakness, but I'm stumped. Once I solve this, my prototype will clear Havelock Castle with ease. Logan says, Havelock Castle, eh? Can this really fly? Maybe we can use the kite to get to the castle roof. How about if we become your test pilots? Isaac says, it's just not ready to fly. What I need is a new cloth. Once I produce the next structure, sure, no problem. Oh. Really? I have to go through all this. Can I sleep in your bed? No. Well, we need a cloth then to give him, I guess. If you were meant to fly, you would have been given wings. Well, I'm about to be given wings, aren't I? Armorer says, hello, friend. Nothing can touch you in moonmail. What are you looking for? Moon blade and moonmail. Oh boy, it's even more expensive. I mean, at this rate, we can buy 2 moon blades. I'm here if you need more. Buy. We need some money to do it with. You sell. So if it's magic you seek, I'm here to provide. Choose a spell. Coma 3. Power 3, guard 4, leech 3, chaos 2. Any of us have this stuff. Coma, power, guard, leech, chaos, and sleep. Should you desire more, feel free to return. Mostly seem to be like crowd control and like debuffing type spells. Power. We have power 1. Sonya has. And he has guard 3. And sleep 2 for Giles. Alright, replace for power 3. I know what guard 4. Place that, and then sleep 3. Okay, updated versions. So does anyone have coma, leech, or chaos? I don't think we have that at this point. He's following us. I'm gonna skip on those. Dawson says, once long ago, I climbed the passes north of here into Mortavia. But now, thanks to sailing ships, we can go anytime. Will you name a creek after you? There's someone else back here. Have you met our loony neighbor, Isaac? Always building some new contraption. He never comes out dancing. Comes out dancing. We need cloth. Back to school. square one was the cloth. Townswoman says, the ship? It just left before you arrived. It just leads out. I think we're done, though. Not so much to do here. Is there a way onto this strip of land? I guess not. Where do we get this cloth from? Let's go to... Well, actually... I want to look at this moon stuff. Moon mail is cheaper. Okay, so he's wearing the doom mail now. Oh, we never did get the moon spear for him? Got the moon shield. See, Ethan's got one. Sonya doesn't have one. I only got one. I must have loaded an old save or something? That's why I went backwards. But I swear I loaded up the earliest save. Hold on. Oh, my save disappeared. I don't know, guys. So maybe last episode doesn't count. I gotta go back. But yet... Hold on. Spells... for Logan. Warp 2. Yeah, that's weird. Because Oasis is here, and Cardis is here, and I visited those for the first time last episode. I mean, I don't think you can go to... you can warp to places you haven't been yet. I'm trying to look at other things on the map that I haven't been to. We haven't been to Port Moor, M-O-R, and Carcass. Is Hollow... But yet we don't have these items. Didn't I buy a bunch of them last time? I don't know. I'm confused right now. Doom mail. Upgrading to moon mail. So the defend is 240. 260. Alright, so let's buy more moon mail. And then we'll focus on the moon blade. Because I think this is better than the stuff we found in... It was either Cardis or Oasis, can't find out. One was a moon spear, and I think the other was a moon shield. And here we get the moon blade, which is... The blades are usually better than the spears, and we get moon mail. So... So equipping, he's got it. He's got Doom Mail going for defend, yeah, to 240. Wait. And she's gonna be 290 then. Okay, so her defend is 290. Wow. She's better at defending than them, go figure. Alright, so we go over... They're not conveniently located next door like they were. Alright, we're selling all the Doom mails. 15,000, that helps. And then the Doom Blade as well. We're using Doom Blade. Ethan's got a Moon Spear. I guess we could only afford one. Still doesn't explain how we went down from level 30 to 29. Unless something drained us, and I don't know. I didn't notice. Doom Blade, Doom Blade. So we can sell the Doom Blade here as well. Doomblade. Alright, good. I sense another grinding session coming up to get this stuff. That's not it. We need one more moon meal for Giles. Yeah. And 220, 240. Doom mail. Now we have just enough to get another... Actually, a Doom Blade. Save here. Case. Keep going there. I don't want to talk to you. I want to talk to the armorer. Thank you. Moon Blade. Kind of broke now. Now let's see if this is an increase over the Moon Spear. Well, he's using Doom Moon Spear. Wait, hold on. Attack is 425. 465, look at that. So the Moon Blade is quite a bit better. 465 versus 425, I believe it was. 465, yeah, 425. So Doomblade, give him the Moon Spear, 44, 24. So sell the Doom Blade. Now we need... Really, we want three more... Doom Blades. But we might be able to do with just two more Doom Blades. Moon Blades. We might be able to just do with two more Moon Blades and have someone use the Moon Spear. Possibly. I mean, it's still better than what they'd been using. So I have to find out about cloth. I'm just gonna save again now that we've set all this stuff up. Spells warp 2 to Oasis. This is the guy that, yeah. He's selling the moon shields, which we really need to outfit these people. I mean, is anyone selling cloth? Stuff's extremely expensive. I don't know how much better it is than anything else. We want cloth. I don't think a cucumber is gonna do it. Sponge for 30,000. And I think that's it for this place. There's really just two. The New Orleans supply has gone off to change my plans. Okay. Yeah, there's really not much to this place. Cardis. I'll find out who might have cloth. You don't have cloth. The sweetie loves to bury round things at his favorite sleeping spot. Oh, back where he used to be. Could it be a round piece of cloth, maybe? He sleeps over here. He was sleeping over there. Wasn't this where he was? Like clicking around and stuff. Very round things. I got really close to them. And nothing happened to me. I swear he was right here. I'm keeping an eye out for fresh dragon eggs. I figured maybe it was walking away. Does he sleep? Was he here? I could have sworn he was here. Maybe I'm wrong about it. This rock looks unusual, doesn't it? wonder if these are rocks or like areas where the dog has like torn. Well, that's a rock. You can see he goes around that. He likes to bury around things. Well, I don't know. I'm not finding anything, round or otherwise. Let's warp back to... what's the name of it? Havelock. Rest here, right? Anything else? Yeah, I know about that. Potion and telelens, no cloth. I'm trying to go in. Body can't get by, although Dance of Fools, what we need is a way into the castle roof, because there's a way in from up there. Just when we need a strong king to lead and find the Beastmaster that runs this invasion, that flirt comes along. Well, all we need now is a piece of cloth, apparently. I don't know if I have to buy this thing from him or what. Or if he'll just give it to me to... or loan it to me, whatever. Someone had better find a way to the roof and see if they can talk some sense to the king. There might be spies in there. That's why. That's where that idea came from. Is this the guy that just teaches us spells? Yeah. I don't think there's anyone else up here. Ugh. Maybe I can tear a cloth over the one of these dancers. I don't know. Now this goes out near the roof. On the roof, but we need to fly, I guess, from there to wherever. And then we fly to this spot on the roof. You can see in the lower left corner of the screen, I'm guessing, and take a stairs, and then come those stairs you can see in the middle left of the screen. I know how to do it. I just... how do I get cloth? Still stumped. This is crazy. Alright, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.